Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Kanata Stittsville Real Estate Market for June 2023, and we'll be comparing that to June of last year. If you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's get right into it. Total sales for the month of June 2023 were 205 properties traded hands, and that's a small increase of about 3.5%. In terms of the prices, in Kanata Stittsville, they're now close to an average of $725,000, and that's a decline over last June of about 5.5%. The average residential price, and we break that out to freehold and condos, so freehold residential is $794,000, and that's a decline of close to 3% over June of last year. In the world of Kanata condos, we're at almost $464,000, and that is an increase of about 3.2%. So residential freehold were down a little bit in price, condos were up a little bit. In terms of how long it's taking for properties to sell, they're going in about 18 days, which is 5 days more than this time last year. Thank you for watching.